If we were to treat every single dystrophic toenail as onychomycosis, we are going to be wrong 50% of the time, which is bad for lots of reasons. That is why I combine Bako's histology and PCR nail testing to determine infectious versus non-infectious cause. And when it is infectious, identify the organism so that we could target treatment and treat appropriately. Laboratory confirmation of clinical diagnosis is not only my standard of care, but more importantly, the standard of care which is dictated by our peer-reviewed literature. To learn more, visit bacodx.com.